LZ-129, the largest airship ever built at the Zeppelin Yards, is nearing completion. Here the 800-foot monster is nearly ready for her first trial trip preparatory to a voyage across the Atlantic. She is expected to cross west to east in 45 hours and east to west in 60.